you again. You see, I...
If I've...
This plan...
I might have found...
You found it. Its engraving will point me to... Since I've no need...
I must go.
Suit yourself. Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate!
Again.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait! I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
It's been a long time, Captain.
You're an animal. You belong in a cage. What business have you here amongst men of honor? Caslow was a fool to let you out.
I'm here to do my job.
Wrong! My soldiers are here to do their jobs. You're here for yourself. For profit, I'll wager. You're only here because there's something in it for you.
Believe what you want.
Watch your back, Harkin.
I have business in the Citadel.
Maybe Caslow was roughed up enough times to trust you. But one look at you reminds me of what you are. I'm not letting you in. He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. You've enemies here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
I must reach the signal tower on the other side of the graveyard. It's suicide, but I have no other choice. This is our only hope for help. If there is still a place help can come from.
This is getting out of hand. The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death. Antanas ordered us to close the gate, and I understand his reasons, but these are people. He's supposed to be the savior.
Oh. Finally, you're here. Quick, we don't have time to lose.
Where have you been?
I reached the Citadel. I was able to speak to Antanas. He is concerned about the pathway to the Rogar realm. We must stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. You must travel through the pathway and stop them.
How are your injuries?
One of the monks tended my wounds. I'm not fighting fit, but you don't have to worry about having to deal with my corpse just yet.
What is it I must do?
We need to stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. The Rogars are transitioning from the realm from the other side of this pathway.
Once I'm there, how do I stop them?
Traversing dimensions requires a vast amount of power. Look for a source or manifestation of...
Enough to...
Secure this area first, Harkin. Oh, there is a lord in the graveyard. It must be
When the judges banished the god, the Rogar disappeared, together with a whole temple. People say that sometimes when you visit the Hand of God Mountains, you can see a mirage of the temple. Could it be that they somehow got sucked into another dimension of some sorts?
made it this far.
I've faced work.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Kaslo, meet Yetka. She's looking for whatever she's trying to find.
You don't know the half of it, Harkin. I can see you've picked up a monk. The last one I met, I dumped.
Charming. You know how to break ice in conversation, don't you?
Kaslo, are you ready to open the pathway?
As you might suspect, matters are a touch more complicated than I thought.
Too bad you don't have the room combination to open it.
Let me guess. You know what it is.
I have the combination here in my book of lineage. We need to find someone that can wield magic.
That would be Kaslo.
Allow me.
Harkin, what is taking you so long? I can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
Hideous.
He took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it.
You left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Even you are changing in this moment, right in front of me.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rogar go.
The Rogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. Take it away, and then bring it back to me. Yes.
What did...
It is a crystal. You would take it then.
This is a...
All thing. What do the runes...
Thank you.
Harkin, you won't believe... See? I found this stone tablet. It's in... Where does it come from? I need...
I'll see if...
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself use... If I knew where...
Lots of...
Sure.
I would have...
Well, what?
Here you go.
Pleasure. So long.
Crook! Crook not kill Rohak!
Give me a good reason why I shouldn't kill you right now.
Hilka reward! Me! You!
A reward for what? Go on.
Crick, Ruhar brings skull. Crick, human skull. Ruhar.
What need have you for human skulls?
Make potion, Crick! Pain, Urik, stop! Cry! Give Clark shield! Rockroom spell on shield! Kragrio, 15 skull ruga!
I'll see what...
Crook!
Take him out of here.
Crook!
No.
Thank you.